things of this world can no longer help me. So at this critical time, may the conquerors, the peaceful and wrathful deities, quickly release the power of their compassion, and may the deep darkness of my ignorance be dispelled. When I roam alone, separated from my loved ones, and myriad images of emptiness arise, naturally manifesting, may the Buddhas quickly release the power of their compassion. And may the fear of the awesome and terrifying intermediate states be annulled. When the five radiant lights of pristine cognition dawn, may I recognize them as my own nature, without the manifold forms of the peaceful and wrathful deities arise. May I be fearlessly confident and recognize the characteristics of the intermediate states. When I experience suffering as the result of negative actions, may the great compassionate one dispel all such misery. And as the natural sound of reality reverberates like a thousand peals of thunder, may all sounds be heard as the teachings of the greater vehicle. Driven on by past actions, unable to find a refuge, may the meditational deities dispel all such misery. And as I experience the suffering of habitual tendencies and past actions, may the meditative stabilities of inner radiance and bliss naturally arise. When I am miraculously born into the intermediate state of rebirth, may I not be beguiled by the perverse prophecies of Mara. And as severe dissonant mental states generate insatiable hunger and thirst. May the afflictions of hunger, thirst, heat, and cold be annulled. When I see my future parents in union, may I perceive them as Mahakaranchika and consort, and for the sake of others, being blessed with the power to choose a birthplace. May I achieve an exalted body, adorned with the auspicious major and minor marks. Once I have achieved birth in a supreme human form, may I act so as to swiftly liberate all who see and hear me. And may I not be influenced by my negative past actions, but multiply and emulate my past merits. Wherever I may be born, in whatever land it may be, may I quickly encounter the meditational deity of my past lives. Knowing from immediately after birth how to speak and walk, may I remember my past lives and attain the power of non-forgetfulness. May I easily come to master by study and reflection the manifold stages of learning, small, intermediate, and great. May the country into which I am born be auspicious, and may all sentient beings be blessed with happiness. O peaceful and wrathful conquerors, may I and all others become entirely at one with you and come to resemble you in all your forms, your retinues, your lifespan, and your Buddha fields. And in every quality of your supreme auspicious marks, through the compassion of Samanta Bhadra and the infinite, peaceful, and wrathful deities, by the power of the truth of pure reality, and by the blessing of the mandrins who practice one-pointedly, may every wish of this aspirational prayer be fulfilled. This prayer, entitled the Aspirational Prayer Which Protects from Fear of the Intermediate States, was composed by the preceptor from Odhyana Padmagara. May this profound sacred teaching not be extinguished until all the worlds of cyclic existence have been emptied. Treasure text of Dolka Karma Lingpa. abiding in the 10 directions, refuge of living beings, imbued with the compassion, imbued with knowledge, imbued with clear vision, and imbued with love. Come to this place by the power of your compassion and accept these displayed and visualized offerings. Oh, compassionate ones, as you are the fountain of all-knowing pristine cognition, of loving compassion, of effective activity, and of a power to grant refuge beyond conception, come to this place. Oh, compassionate ones, this human being, you know who you are, is leaving this world and journeying to another shore. He is being cast off from this world and approaching the great transition of death. Suffering deeply, he is without a friend, without a refuge, without a protector, and without a companion. His perception of this life is fading away. He is moving on to another world, entering a dense darkness and falling into an unfathomable abyss. Entering the driven on by the potency of past actions. He will be entering a great wilderness, borne away on great ocean, and driven on by the vital winds of past action. He will be moving in a direction where there is no firm ground, entering a great battlefield, being seized by great malevolent forces, and becoming overwhelmed by fear and terror upon meeting the executors of the unveiling laws of cause and effect. In accord with his past actions, powerless to resist, he may even yet again be entering the realms of rebirth. The time has come when he has no choice but to move on alone, leaving his dear friends behind. Oh, compassionate ones, grant refuge now to this person, who has no refuge. Protect him, be his companion, defend him from the great darkness of the intermediate state. Turn back the great hurricane of past actions. Protect him from the great fear and terror of the unveiling laws of cause and effect. Rescue him from the long and dangerous pathways of the intermediate state. Oh, compassionate ones, be unsparing in your compassion. Grant assistance to him. Do not allow him to be expelled into the three kinds of inferior existence. Without wavering from your ancient vows, swiftly release the power of your compassion, O Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, for the sake of this person. them with your compassion. Do not allow this sentient being to fall under the power of negative past actions. Oh, three precious jewels, protect us from the sufferings of the intermediate state. Oh, Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, abiding in the 10 directions, refuge of living beings, imbued with compassion, imbued with knowledge, imbued with clear vision, and imbued with love. Come to this place by the power of your compassion and accept these displayed and visualized offerings. Oh, compassionate ones, as you are the fountain of all knowing, pristine cognition, of loving compassion, of effective activity, and of a power to grant refuge beyond conception. Come to this place. Oh, compassionate ones, this human being is leaving this world and journeying to another shore. He is being cast off from this world and approaching the great transition of death. Suffering deeply, he is without a friend, without a refuge, without a protector, and without a companion. His perception of this life is fading away. He is moving on to another world, entering a dense darkness and falling into an unfathomable abyss. Entering the thick forest of doubt, he will be driven on by the potency of past actions. He will be entering a great wilderness, borne away on a great ocean, and driven on by the vital winds of past actions. He will be moving in a direction where there is no firm ground, entering a great battlefield, being seized by great malevolent forces, and becoming overwhelmed by fear and terror upon meeting the executors of the unveiling laws of cause and effect. In accord with his past actions, powerless to resist, he may even yet again be entering the realms of rebirth. The time has come when he has no choice but to move on alone, leaving his dear friends behind. Oh, compassionate ones, grant refuge now to this person who has no refuge. Protect him, be his companion, defend him from the great darkness of the intermediate state. Turn back the great hurricane of compassionate ones, be unsparing in your compassion. Grant assistance to him. Do not allow him to be expelled into the three kinds of inferior existence. Without wavering from your ancient vows, swiftly release the power of your compassion. O Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, for the sake of this person, be unsparing in your compassion, skillful means, and ability. Seize him with your compassion. Do not allow this sentient being to fall under the power of negative past actions. O three precious jewels, protect us from the sufferings of the intermediate state. Of living beings imbued with compassion, imbued with knowledge, imbued with clear vision, and imbued with love. Come to this place by the power of your compassion and accept these displayed and visualized offerings. Compassionate ones, as you are the fountain of all knowing, pristine cognition, of loving compassion, of effective activity, and of a power to grant refuge beyond conception. compassionate ones, grant refuge now to this person who has no refuge. Protect him, be his companion, defend him from the great darkness of the intermediate state. Turn back the great hurricane of past actions. Protect him from the great fear and terror of the unveiling laws of cause and effect. Rescue him from the long and dangerous pathways of the intermediate state. Oh, compassionate ones, be unsparing in your compassion.